Knee pain sucks. Trust me, I know. As a regular weightlifter, I have suffered from knee pain time and time again. And most of the time, it was due to the fact that I handled a weight that I wasn't ready for yet, usually on squats, or I didn't stretch out properly before hitting the weights. But luckily, I have learned from my past mistakes, and I don't get knee pain as regular as I used to. But that doesn't mean that I don't get knee pain anymore. I still do sometimes, but it's not as regular or as hectic as it used to be. Knee pain can happen for a number of reasons, such as accidents, physical activities, making a sudden change in direction, and overuse of the knee, just to name a few. But the good news is that there are several ways to treat knee pain, such as stretching and strengthening exercises you can do on your own. In this video, I will walk you through some of the most effective exercises you can do to strengthen your knee and reduce knee pain. Now, I know what you're probably thinking. Won't exercising a knee that's injured or in pain just make things worse? And the answer is no, it doesn't, because exercise is better for your knee than keeping it still. Not moving your knee may cause it to stiffen, and this may even worsen the pain and make it harder to go about your daily activities. Gentle stretching and strengthening exercises can strengthen the muscles that support your knee joint, because having stronger muscles can reduce the impact and stress on your knee and help your knee joint move more easily. So with all that out the way, I'm now going to show you guys the stretches and exercises you can do to relieve knee pain right in the comfort of your own home. So let's get it. There you have it, guys. Give these stretches and exercises a try, and I guarantee you that knee pain will be a thing of the past. You can do these stretches and exercises 2 to 3 times a week after your workout sessions or on your rest days. If the knee pain gets worse or continue persisting even after doing all these exercises, then I highly encourage you to go see a doctor, because you might have serious problems than you think. And that concludes this video. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like and comment. Share the video with someone who suffers from knee pain. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.